Well, yes, we are heading into the Easter weekend, and one local couple is spending some Easter cheer. Fontaine Glenn joining us now live in the studio with more. Good morning, Fontaine.
Good morning, Dave. And with everything that has happened in 2020, this one couple wants to put some smiles on people's faces with their yard decorations. These decorations are 28 years old, passed down from Wanda's daughter, Julie, and her daughter actually handmade each individual sign and painted them almost 30 years ago. Wanda felt after all those years, the decorations needed some life put back in them, so she spent 8 days repainting all of them. She and her husband say they put these up every year, hoping it brightens someone's day driving by.
Especially this year, it's been great, you know. I said, we need some good things happening and with this COVID and all. Yeah. And if anybody would like to stop and take pictures with their kids, feel free to.
And to find out where their house is in Waterford, head to our website, yourerie.com. Dave?
Some fun in that yard. Thank you, Fontaine.